about how you like to sleep till the last minute. Were you really hard to get out of bed in the morning, yeah, like for school?
Yeah. I'd always be late for school, man.
Really?
Always. I was terrible.
Like, did your mom, like, did your, or your parents in
Oh,
general?
Yeah. No, my mom, I like, mean, there was, the, my dad, to be funny, one time actually did the whole throwing water on me to wake me up, but he did it just to make me mad.
Right.
Like, what's wrong with you? Not to wake me up for school, but just to make me mad, but I mean.
He did that to you on Saturday morning.
He did that to me on Sunday. I was like, that's the wrong day, man. But no, he actually.
So was there anything that did work to help you get up in the morning? Even now, no?
No, I mean, I guess I have like a mental clock.
Uh-huh.
It's a like 5 minutes, like ahead of time, like where I'm supposed to be.
Right.
Clock. Like I wake up 5 minutes, you know, before I should be where
someplace.
I am. I'm like, what's wrong with you? That was this morning, actually. I wake up at, you know, 8:45. I'm like, yeah, not good. So, not good. I gotta fix that.
All right, one more question, real quick, from Liz in Illinois. Hi, Liz.
Hi.
Liz. Hey, Liz.
What's your question for Allison, Liz?
What was the most memorable part about going on tour?
Probably tour buses and hanging with Meg and Lil, because it was just three girls in a bus, and in the guys' bus it was like seven dudes, so we'd make fun of them, but it was just so much fun to just have like three girls, I mean, and tour manager, and so it was like probably five people in the bus.
That's awesome.
So it was like a party bus for us.
Was you guys' bus dirtier than the boys' bus?
No. Yeah. Actually, yeah, because we are girls, so my bunk, man, my bunk was the messiest. My bunk did not look like a bunk.
It just looked like
a closet.
Stuff all over the place.
Full of stuff. Because I saved everything, you know, people gave me, and I'd put it in my bunk. I'd never, you know.
Where do you have all that stuff now?
In my house, in my room.
Nice.
All over the place.
And now your room is probably getting
And now my room
stuff.
Looks like my bunk. So, yes.
Radio Disney. Come
on, everybody. Ernie D, Allison Irahita taking over Radio Disney now. By the way, time for another acoustic performance. She's chilling over there with her guitar player one more time. This is an exclusive Radio Disney acoustic performance. Allison Irahita. Check it out. Go ahead, girl.
Dust it off, break it down. Get to what we're talking about. To what we're talking about. Don't try and hide it now. You can't keep working it out. So you can't keep working it out. Cause I see how he's putting you down. I just can't be around what you're doing this for. Cause the light in you starting to fade. Don't let it get away, girl. You're worth so much more. Well, don't waste the pity on him. Well, don't waste the pity on pain. When it gets too much to take, don't give it away. Well, don't waste the pity on lies. Cause soon it's gonna fly on by. Whatever way you gotta say, don't waste the pity. Sit back and breathe it in. Look at how lucky we are. Just look at how lucky we are. This life we're living in, well, you gotta follow your heart. See, you know I'm never too far away from the pain in your eyes. I can see your disguise. But it's not too late. Cause I know you can turn this around. Don't be scared, work it out. And listen when I say, well, don't waste the pity on him. But don't waste the pity on pain. When it gets too much to take, don't give it away. Don't waste the pity on lies. Cause soon it's gonna fly. Whatever way you gotta say, don't waste the pity. And just in case you need reminding, well, you're beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. And every note you to take.
But don't give it away. So don't waste a pretty old life, 'cause soon it's gonna fly on by. Whatever way you gotta say, don't waste a pretty. 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 It's a pity, don't, 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 it's a pity. Whatever way you gotta see, well, don't waste the pain.
Woo! Yeah! Yeah! There she is, Allison Irahita, an exclusive Radio Disney acoustic performance. So one more thing before you go, because I know it's time for you to head out. Anything that you want to say to all your fans real quick, Allison?
Yes. Thank you so much.
Uh-huh.
For, you know, for getting me where I'm at now. Otherwise, I wouldn't be here.
And now you can enjoy your bagel.
And now I can enjoy my bagel.
All right. Allison Irahita,
thank you so much, guys.
For coming in
thank
and hanging
you.
Out.
Thank you.
It's fun talking to you.
Yeah, man. Let's do it again with bagels.
Yes. Please. We'll make sure to have a whole plate next time.
With sesame seeds.